Philip Rush, y'all.
Thank y'all. I wrote this one about country music and the new wave of conscious culture that's sweeping our nation. Which for the most part is probably good. Eating good food and enjoying the outdoors and things like that. She don't like them old sad songs by Jones and Hatt. Metamodern sounds are more her kind. Rainbow Stew is on my list of songs to learn to play. With me and Jesus sitting right behind. She wants the sound without the sadness. She wants the wine without the law. She wants the twang without the madness. Conscious country, songs for a while. Sitting by the river's favorite pastime. Whippoorwill's got pretty call. Blackberry picking eases our minds. Ain't no lonesome in this song at all. She wants the sound without the sadness. She wants the wine without the law. She wants the twang without the madness. Conscious country, some screw up on. But what about them good old boys who showed us the way? Blue yodel number one, sure is here to stay. Ain't saying to forget about them good old country songs. Just saying after heartbreak, there's a lot to sing upon. She wants the sound without the sadness. She wants the wine without the laws. She wants the twang without the madness. Conscious country, songs grow up on. Conscious country.